I thought World War II ended in 1945. Look at this. Like, is a guy who's playing this an average Call of Duty enjoyer? Like, did he just unlock a care package and get an airstrike or something?